Hello everybody, this is Ruler of Ice, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. Now I'm going to continue where I left off last time, so let's get down to it right now. And where am I supposed to go, by the way? Oh yeah, to the garage. And the only way to get there is through the way I originally came from. If there are upgrades to that quick army gun, quick draw army gun, I don't know. And I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. Carefully, by the way, there might be. Nothing? Really? So on Claire's side, there are no dogs. That's fine with me.
You again?
Are you kidding me? Just run. Run. There are no items here, so just run.
Looks like it's the other way.
Okay, they broke out. Lure them out and run. There's no time to fight. And there's no time to pick anything up. Just go. Just go.
Looks like the only way forward.
Oh. So there are dogs. There are actually dogs.
Fucking hell.
Good thing I actually created that all that ammo.
Oh no.
Oh. I guess it went as good as I could have hoped.
Son of a bitch!
There are items, by the way, here. Since the tyrant isn't chasing me, I should check. And if I get more of that high gradient ammo, that's fine. Oh, I heard. I'll take it. What's this? Oh! Okay, thank you. Anything else? Clear. There's more items here somewhere. Probably in a car. Oh, a herb. Why so many poison? I don't get it, really. Dogs. There are dogs. Are you kidding me? I'm wasting ammo again. Oh, it was in a boss. Okay.
Oh no!
No more items, so let's go.
That's gotta be the orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Alright. Sherry is okay. You know why I think that? Because she was okay before. Even when that mutant doctor was around. I know where she is, but I want to check.
I have the pendant! Sherry? Sherry, are you here?
Well, good thing I checked upstairs then. Very good thing I checked upstairs. Letter from the director. Regarding the incident in question, I'm glad to report that it has all been taken care of. On February 19, test subject 628 escaped from the lab and broke into our facility. 628 was originally from this facility's candidate pool, and apparently returned in the hope of seeking help. 628 was quickly detained by our staff. He's talking about the kid that came back to the orphanage. As 628 was undergoing one of the last clinical trials, there was the distinct possibility that he had brought the virus with him, so we disposed of all of our test subject candidates as a precaution. Ow. Their speedy disposal was conducted by a security team, to whom I'd like to extend my thanks. As for our neighbors, we told them that due to the building's dilapidated state, we had temporarily moved all of the children to a different orphanage for their safety. Except there were no children at that stage. As for the future of this facility, once it has been fully decontaminated, I plan to resume securing more test candidates. Jeez. It's just how evil Umbrella Incorporation could be. More submachine gun ammo? Great. Oh god, and they were forced to shower like this? God damn. William Birkin, the immune doctor's name. Also, the author of those letters, WB. Safe. Oh, William took Sherry. Or not?
Sherry, where are you? Claire, Sherry, I'll be right there.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Go, go, go! Claire! It's behind you! Don't stop! Hurry! Keep going. Sherry, come on.
Jesus, that's scary. Well, the tyrant won't get up from that.
Claire? Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected. What the? Sherry? Where's Sherry? Sherry. Sherry's fine. Do you know Sherry? It's an impressive display of strength. What happened to her? We have to assess the situation. Who are you? I'm Claire. I didn't foresee this. Excuse me. Where is she? Hello? What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William? I don't know. Who is that? The creature responsible for this. Can you help me find Sherry? Seems to be evolving much faster than expected. Where are you going? Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control. I need to find Sherry. My daughter is not your concern.
I knew it. She's the mother.
Where did Sherry go?
Oh, now you're just giving me the slap machine gun ammo. I guess I was right to store away the quick army gun.
Sherry's her daughter?
Alright, let's see. High power rounds for SLS 60. Oh, these are probably Magnum ammo. These are Magnum types of ammo. Probably. Not sure. But I have way too many items on me, so let's store away. It's good that I have at least that much submachine gun ammo. I don't have a lot of handgun ammo, though. I am not sure if I should take the SLS out or not. Actually, I'll at least do this. Where is it now? SLS, here. Wait, no! Darn it, I didn't mean to reload like that. Well, that's 5 ammo to waste. Report about G. The G virus clinical trial will be entering its final phase very soon. Before G, the new creature that will surpass humans is born. Allow me to predict a few things about its biology and biological functions. Intelligence. The subject's intelligence will begin to drop immediately, with their linguistic abilities disappearing within a matter of days. Yeah, that's been obvious. Finally, they will lose their capacity to reason and their humanity. G will be a creature of pure instinct, driven only by a need to survive and reproduce. By the way, that unknown diary, I guess that was the kid that returned. Physical abilities. Due to its unusually accelerated cell division, evolution, it will be highly adaptable to any environment. Furthermore, with its amazing ability to repair itself through regeneration, it will be extremely difficult to completely kill it with any conventional small firepower. AKA the Tyrant. And the immune doctor, William. Reproductive behavior. G's most remarkable feature will be its intense desire to reproduce. It will instantly search out humans with DNA that closest matches its own and implant an embryo in them. Like the Chief. But the chances of success are very low, and if the DNA is not close enough for a match, an underdeveloped G creature will be produced instead. I suppose the only ones who might be close enough for a match would be any biological children of a subject. Though... meaning Sherry. Sherry would be the closest candidate. Wait a minute. If that's locked, is there a key? Or another way? Odd. Oh. Through here.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
Oh no, I'm in the sewers. This is bad. I should have taken grenades.
Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
And here's where the poison herb would be nice to have. If I'm going to face those things, I have to be prepared. So far, so good. I hear them, though. Oh, I'm here.
Cable car here.
Jesus! Damn it! Oh, this is so bad. They're all dead, I guess. Nope. Are you kidding me? That sucked so much. This is the cabinet I couldn't open before. Read that already? I remember.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Is Sherry actually hurt? Still something in here. Oh no, I have to find these things again. Store that away. It's useless to me right now. That away too. Let's mix up just in case, because I'm in the area where getting poison is a thing. I have 11 flame grenades, so I will at least have something to defend myself with. It sucks that this gun, the SLS, actually uses two kinds of bullets instead of one. Yes, this is exactly what I need. Leon's note. So Leon's been here. Claire, if you made it this far, you're almost out of the city. I got to take care of something before I leave, but I need to tell you something in case I don't make it. This was all Umbrella's doing. Let the people know, Leon. What, no commenting about how Leon's made it this far and still okay? Yeah, this is about the save. Wait a minute, isn't the save right here? Let's take that. I actually don't have a healing item, so let's actually go back and mix the green herb here. There we go. Now I'm prepared for it. Most eventualities. I will have to use a submachine gun a lot here, so that's why I got the ammo. .212-8. An upgrade, reinforced frame, for the SLS. Can I actually empty? No, I can't. I actually can't. Sucks. There we go. Oh, I just noticed. God damn it, I just noticed. I don't get it. The punch these deliver requires a stronger gun frame to fire. Oh, I get it. I think I get it. I have too much on me, so I need to store some things away. This should be fine now. Oh, one thing before I forget. I have actually a full stock of submachine gun ammo on store. So there's that too. But I will put the full stack on me, so there we go. I will actually use the submachine gun more. Or it doesn't actually matter, I guess. Good lucky shot. Wait, I don't have a knife. I should have a knife. Everyone is going to get up. I'll open that gate at least. A grenade, nice. At least some healing defense item, I mean. I could get the workroom lift going, but there's another gate here. Let's do that first. Oh, this. This. I am going to hate this so much. I am going to hate this so much. I use this on the other one too, so I might be able to discard it. Just in case. I knew it. It is actually quite easy to kill those things. You just need to lure the eye out. That's why I wasted so much ammo on them. Guess I do need it still. More ammo? Good. And I'm full. Great. And you are definitely going to get up. Wait, am I still going to go to the... Oh yeah, there is a... It is possible. It is possible. I knew it. Oh, another one is coming in. Oh, I can shoot through the door. And good thing I actually did. That's it. That's all the ammo for that gun. Get out, get out! I noticed that, by the way. Come on. Trying to save the ammo as much as possible. There's still that one zombie there.
I
Oh yeah, I know where I'm going to come through. I know exactly where I'm going to come out. To the police station. Use this digital video cassette. Is this the same video that I have already watched? Come on, show me the eye. I guess it does take a lot of submachine gun ammo just to shoot the eye. Good. That's all here. I still have that one part to go through, and I am not looking forward to that. It's going to be a nightmare. But unless I'm mistaken, I do have the some flame rounds in a storage. Yes, I can discard this. Where's this going? Oh wait, I know exactly where this is going. Yeah, I knew it. There's the key, I can unlock two doors with that. And I probably have to go there, which is exactly what I am not looking forward to. Let's go and open those two doors. At least. If nothing else. Also, can I go and what's the cassette? Yeah, right through here. I need to store some items anyway. Yes, it's exactly that. The rats did get infected.
Watch that.
Yeah, I at least have some way to get here now. Ignore that if you heard that. Large caliber ammo store away, and I don't need that either. Not that either. Oh, I don't have any flame rounds on storage. I only have acid. Yeah, I have to go through the workroom lift. Gunpowder, nice. Some ammo. SZF. There's a combination. Oh, the combination for that locker. Did I ever actually open that locker? I don't remember. I don't remember if I actually ever unlocked that. And this is where I get to the police station. But before I do that, let's go and use the key up. The other place is here. That's right. Also discard that. I don't know if I should make some handgun ammo anymore. I don't know. I feel like I shouldn't. Alright, let's go to the police station. The tyrant isn't there anymore. At least, so I am clear. I'm pretty much clear on that. Wait, this wasn't here before. Oh wait, this is the new area. Of course. Oh, this. I don't need to pick that up anymore. I know what that hiding place thing is, but we'll do it. Oh, wait a minute. This is the wrong way. This is the wrong way. It's so weird that the police station is actually the center stage. because I returned to it so many times during this game. Alright, through here. Carefully. The liquor is dead already, so there's no point being so careful. There. Yep, it's the exact same hiding places. One in the Star's office room and one in the press room. I will put away the gunpowder for now. And store that. I might actually switch this up again. I never did find any ammo for any upgrade for that quick army gun. Quick draw army gun. Or whatever it is called. Yep, through here. And I did open this. Might as well open this, I know what to expect there. Through here, and it should be somewhere around here. It should be here. Oh, wait a minute, is it here? Yes, here. Wooden box. High capacity magazine for the grenade launcher. No, wait, it's the submachine gun, I mean. Good. At least I can shoot a little longer now. Oh, I never did get that gunpowder there. Let's take it. Let's go and get it. There we go. Clear. All clear. Now to the first floor and the press room. There's a zombie there, but that's okay. I'll actually go and get that red herb. Because might as well. Why not? I'm free to roam here now because the tyrant isn't here. There, clear. Now to the press room. I could actually go through here. Careful now, there's a zombie here. Needle cartridges. Wait, what gun is this? Ammo for the spark shot. These highly charged electric cartridges will deliver more than just a few pins and needles to your target. What's a spark shot? Alright, but I am clear. I'm completely clear here. Well, except for this, but there's a licker and a zombie here. Been playing almost an hour. Let's mix those up. But I only need one. For now, at least. I have 14 large caliber handgun ammo, so there's at least one. I'll take the knife too, just in case. Actually, let's store that up. And let's take the flashbang. Let's take the flashbang grenade. I have 5 hand grenades, by the way. Or do I? Yes, I have 6. Let's actually take the hand grenades. There. That's good. Also, put this away for now. I don't need it. I do now have way to make. Actually, I might have a good way to make at least 4 acid rounds now. With a large gunpowder. Maybe I should save for that. Also, I am actually probably going to get another gun. I hope I get the last hip pouch upgrade though. But okay, I am actually quite clear here, so I don't need to come back here anymore. Since this is pretty much done, I could actually just take that pawn now. And then... oh yeah, the others are right where I need to go to, and I am going to hate it so much. I am actually going to hate this so much. I am truly going to hate this so much. I have enough room for them if I don't get any extra. What was that sound? This. I am truly going to hate this part. But that's why I have one poison. One blue.
This place is creepy.
Just in case.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Yep. Come on, give me the eye. Give me the eye. You're not giving me the eye. Come on. Not dead. Where's the eye? I really don't see the eye. Three flame rods. That's not good. Waiting for the flames to die out. That should be it. There shouldn't be more than two here. Thanks. I only have five flame rounds. And I don't think I can make them manually. I can only make acid rounds. Actually, might use the large gunpowder. Oh! Thank you. Didn't need to. Just go, 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 go. I do have the Magnum ammo, so there's that at least. Yeah, the door puzzle. Alright. There is one zombie here somewhere, but alright, let's see now. Take this. put it here. I need a king. A zombie came out somewhere. Here. Then drop down. Oh, two zombies. Ooh. I'm out of submachine gun ammo. I do have some more on the storage though. But this is actually bad. I don't have any way to defend myself now. One of them isn't dead. I do have the grenades though. Maybe I should use one of them. Spark shot. This gun fires wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fry with electricity for as long as you have the weapon raised or holding right mouse button, and continues to stay focused on your target. However, if you let the gun send too much power over the wires will snap after one final search. So I have 14 of them. Open this. I, by the way, don't have room. I'll use one grenade on them, on those zombies. Oh.
Not good.
I doubt three shot machine gun bullets actually did it. I don't believe that for a second. And I don't have room for the verge, so I need to use this. That's okay. It's okay. Wait a minute, where's the king now? Something is not right now. Something is not right. Where's the king? Hold on, I'm a bit confused now. I'll use this away. Oh. I can't use it because I'm on full health. I'll discard it when I need to. Oh, here. It's here. Yeah, okay. Discard. There, I now have all the pieces. And there's a blue herb here too. I don't need it. Now, put the queen here. Put the king here. and go back and take the queen. And there we go. Let's put a shortcut for that, and it's one. I don't know. Oh, there's a red herb here too. But that's it. I have 14 in it here, so maybe I can fry it. That one is dead. There we go. Oh, one, the zombie. Oh, there's a zombie right here. Good thing it doesn't know how to come down. Wish I had this against those things before. Alright, where do I need to go now? To the office. I need to go to the office here, to the monitor room. How do I get there? Wrong way, by the way. The other side. Also, I will take out the rest of the submachine gun ammo I have in a storage. Use that. Jesus! You're definitely dead. Jesus, that scared the heck out of me. Good thing I had at least some defense. Alright. Oh, I don't have any room. But I can put this away now. I am not getting poisoned anymore. This game gives way too many blue herbs, by the way. Way too many. Because there aren't any instances where you get poisoned. Only this sewer part. Only the sewer part is where you can get poisoned. That's it. Alright, let's see now. Is this in part? Yes, it is. So the knight stays here. And the pawn stays right here. Rook's next to the knight. But not facing the queen. The rook's next to the knight, so the rook goes right here. Not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, facing the knight. Facing the knight, so they. Wait a minute. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. So the king goes right here. Oh wait, that's not the king. That's not the king. This is the key. The king ain't next to the queen. Well, the king is right there, so the only place... Wait, this is not right. And the knight ain't where the case marking says. So this is wrong. And in so doing, this is wrong too. So... where? Oh! Oh! It's the other way around. The king goes right here. The knight goes here. And the queen goes here.
This is not my forte.
Oh. The rook's next to the knight. Oh. Well, wait a minute, that's not the correct thing either then. These four are in the wrong spot. This might be in the wrong spot too. The only thing that's correct is the pawn right now. But there's no... The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. And the knight ain't where the case marking says. So where does the knight go to? The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. There aren't any many places where the knight and queen can go. Knight and king can go to, because they have to be on the opposite side. If the knight isn't here, then maybe it's in here? Let's try it. The queen goes here. The king goes here. The rook's next to the knight. Oh, no, it doesn't. No, it isn't then. I actually think this is in the wrong spot too. This is where the rook goes. The pawn has to be here at least. That much is clear. The rook's next to the knight. Maybe if I change places here. This is hard, actually. I have no idea. I have to stop. I'll stop when I get this puzzle. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Oh, the rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. the rook's right here, though. I don't know. This seems odd, though. Let's put the bishop. Back. Where is? The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Let's examine them so that I know which one is which. The pawn has to be here at least, that much is clear. But then, how does this go? The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing... Wait. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right at the end, and the 9-8 where the case marking says. But wait a minute. That doesn't make sense. Right at the end. Wait a minute. Was I actually right? Maybe... Since the knight isn't where the marking says it's be, maybe it is like this. Right at the end, this is how it makes sense. This is how it should make sense. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight right at the end. The rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Okay, so the rook goes right here. But the queen can't go there, which is why this has to be moved right here, and the queen goes right here.
All right, Sherry, on my way.
It's safe. Oh, wait a minute, there is one thing I should probably do before I do this. But I can't get there. I can't get there from here. Let's see now. I have to go around. Namely, the locker. That's the locker I don't remember ever opening. Because I didn't go around to it. Let's see now. It should be right there. Through this. I just hope there aren't more of those here. Yeah, right here. And from here, SCF. Well, not what I wanted, but okay. Oh, one thing I forgot fully. I'll do that right now. Let's take the machine gun ammo. Or what I can now. I do have two high-grade gunpowders. So I can make at least 6 acid rounds. I don't think I should... Oh, wait a minute, I forgot. Let's reload. Then... refill again. There we go. And I do have this too, so I don't know if this is going to be useful in the end, but might as well try it. Store this out, I don't need it. And I don't think I need any ammo for the GMB. I am not sure though. I'll end the episode here. 5 hours, 19 minutes in. I'm nearing the end though. I don't know what am I going to face here. I haven't been to the facility though, so that's one more thing. So next episode won't be the last one. Also, I don't know what am I going to face in the end. I do remember the teaser. So whatever I'm going to face in the facility is not the true boss, true end boss. It won't be the true end boss. It's going to be something else entirely. And I'm pretty sure Sherry is infected. Anyway, let's see what the next episode will bring. So thank you so much for watching this video, leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and check out my previous Let's Play videos if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye!